I would advise young Malaysians who to not give up. I know it's very easy, you know, when you have put in effort into making some sort of change, be it in your work life or, you know, some sort of social change. At some point, you know, when you don't achieve what you want at a certain speed, it's very easy to give up. But don't, because change does not happen overnight. I definitely hope to see a better Malaysia. I mean, there's so much we talk about, you know, initially it was Wawasan 2020 and now it's TN50. But at the end of the day, there needs to be a real change, real meaningful change in terms of our politics and policies in order to effect real change. So I hope that we are able as a society to delve deeper into the issues that matter. And hopefully in the near future we will see real change happening.